So, Father's new spear, it's made out of a ring?
Draupnir, aye. Forged by the Huldra brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the Draupnir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little.
Guess what? While Odin was giving me a tour, his ravens took us to Svartalfheim, and I saw Durlan again. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Durlan helping us find Tyr. Look over there! Another of Garm's round tears.
Brothers?
Atreus, follow me. Thank you. I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar. So, Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were... ...on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it'd be back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
Tear made by Garm. We're gonna close it, right? That's a Deepa! Asgard. I saw Odin do something to some new Angrior. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye. That was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
back to Vanaheim?
There are still a few loose ends to tie up. Helka seemed awfully eager to show us something. If we could only track her down.
We go.
One more realm tear over there.
Handiwork has been fixed.
Good. I am glad.
Well, how about that?
I'm glad too. Feels good to fix my mistake. Should we tell Rossbugger?
Perhaps.
I can sharpen that axe if and you want. Living Whetstone, that's me. Ready when you are. Come back if you need more crap.
see which armpit of Muspelheim that seed leads to, huh?
Muspelheim. Feels like I was just here.
Something Odin put you up to?
Yeah. Company's better this time, though. Hey, flower. Pretty sure that's ash petal. What about the flower? Father, the sword! Just like when we visited so many winters ago. Which challenge do you want to try?
Here they come!
That was fun. This place is pretty big, though. I wonder if there are other arenas.
It's gonna blow! Again, You're ready, brother.
Find you! Incoming!
Oh! Into the void.
Watch out!
Go on, brother!
Go!
Keep coming.
Attack!
enemies down.
Here to get rowdy, huh? Figured you wouldn't be.